हेलो एवरीऑल, आप लोग का फिर से स्वागत है मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल पर एक नया एपिसोड पर। तो आज का जो एपिसोड है वेल्फ का सेकेंड पार्ट का, ठीक है। तो आज हम लोग खेलेंगे, तो अगर आप फर्स्ट पार्ट नहीं देखे तो नीचे लिंक दिया हुआ है डिस्क्रिप्शन में, आप जाकर देख सकते हैं। तो यहाँ पे एक फाइट हुआ था भाई, क्या होता है देखते
हैं। It has been many a year since I last felt your presence, warrior of Gaia.
It's been nearly as long since anyone called me that.
Your care needs you, and the wild has need of your protection. The Eater of Souls is fighting with all his might to take control of it. And he is winning. The corruption takes many forms, but the effects are always the same. You must help us fight back.
Let's continue. More.
Tucker's mill looks nothing like it did when I left. Yet you still protected the forest with everything you had. Your strength, your aura. What happened to them?
As Gaia weakens, so too do I. The Englings, the Jaglings, the Gafflings, they all suffer in kind. The Eater of Souls tries to corrupt them.
But they're minor spirits.
They are every bit as important as you or I. But in my weakness, I must look on, powerless to act as they disappear. Which is why we need your help. You must help me to combat the worm. To protect the wild.
I'll question to him, Eren, have to watch him.
I'm not worthy to be your protector, Ethan. I've given in to my rage. To the worm. I'm nothing but a danger to the spirits of Gaia.
So you claim. But even now, you prepare to destroy the worm's forces. Slithering beneath the Earth's surface. You may think that you are fighting for your own interests, but it is still Gaia you serve. To fight your battles, you will need power. Power I can provide. By helping you develop your warrior gifts.
Thank you, Ethan.
You may find lost spirits during your travels. Return them to me, and I will be able to strengthen your natural abilities. One last request before you depart. Many of your kin fell in combat. I would ask you to bury them. You will find their bodies both inside and around the cairn. Your penumbra vision will show you the way. Soothe their souls and send them to me. So that they may travel to the wild without being captured by the worm.
I will if I can, but my priority is Endrin's training center.
Weaken the forces of the worm there, but never forget your brothers and sisters. Gaia needs you.
ठीक है, यहाँ से बात तो हो गई, तो अब उधर जाना होगा। ये क्या है भाई?
How? She was in the back tending to the wounded.
It's all my fault. They had a sniper. I just couldn't take it.
भाई जल्दी।
I went to see Finn. He's gotten so weak. Please, Rotko, let me help you. Let me deal with this training center.
Why is it that you care now, Cahal? We were so easy to ignore when we went right in front of you. What? You want to be part of the pack again?
I want to help the pack. I want to protect Adana.
But you don't intend to rejoin us.
I've already given in to rage and killed one of our kin, Rotko. I can't take the risk of doing it again.
You already know I disagree. Nonetheless, we are united by those we mourn. So I'll accept your help.
So what can you tell me about this so-called training center?
Ava managed to get a hold of the mine blueprints to help us prepare for our previous attack. The site's weak point is its power supply. They apparently haven't had the time to give it a proper upgrade. The whole thing is powered by one big propane tank, just like it was when it was a mine.
I see. So if I blow up the tank, the whole mine will cave in, taking the training center with it.
I am indeed. Your friend gave me the explosives that you stole as soon as he arrived.
Dusk is here?
Yeah. He arrived just after the attack. Don't worry. I asked the humans to look after him. We've still got a problem, though. You don't know the layout of the site, and I'm too injured to go with you. Huh. I don't like touching the stuff, but I suppose I'll use Ava's radio equipment to guide you. That should do the trick.
Perfect. So we'll stay in radio contact.
Take the explosives and go. Good luck, Cahal.
तो अब तो बात हो गई, तो इस बंदे ने बोला यार एक जो बम है वो पकड़ने के लिए, इधर से नहीं, इधर से जाना होगा। हाँ ओ भाई सबको मार दिया रे भाई। तो मैं आप लोगों को कुछ बातें बोलता हूँ, जो पेड़ से वाला जो बात किया उससे। तो ये एक ट्रेनिंग सेंटर है, हाँ, तो हमारे जो वायरल्फ कैलान है तो उनको मारने के लिए एक ट्रेनिंग सेंटर है। तो आज का जो मिशन है इस ट्रेनिंग सेंटर को डिस्ट्रॉय करना है। तो मैंने वहाँ पे एक बम था, वो बम को उठा के लेके आया, तो यहाँ पे मारना होगा। तो चलो देखते हैं।
You hear the internal motto around here?
The cost of the fine is always less than the cost of compliance.
अच्छा, इन सब का फिलहाल का अंडरस्टैंड। अच्छा ठीक है ठीक है।
Bingo. Won't see that one in their ads.
चलो देखते हैं, बात करते हैं भाई इस बंदे से।
You here to enlist?
Tell me to lie.
Yeah, or you've been having some trouble lately.
You hear correctly. We were attacked a few days ago. We pushed them back, but let's just say we're a little understaffed right now.
What's in this training program of yours anyway?
That's classified. But those who survive their training become real killing machines. With real thick wallets, too. What do you say? You interested?
Tell me the truth.
Absolutely.
That's the spirit. Did you register on our website?
Nah, I prefer to do things in person.
Can't say I blame you. What's your name?
Cahal Fillin.
Oh, by Cahal Fillin.
Hell of a name. There you go. You're on the list.
भाई ये तो भाई अपना नाम भी ठीक तरह से नहीं बोल पाया भाई।
He's in the warehouse.
वैसे भी ये नकली नाम है इसलिए हम तो नहीं
उसका. Looking at you, it's pretty obvious you've done some time. Try not to mention that. The instructor hates ex-cons.
चलो बात के लिए भाई अब अंदर घुसेंगे.
I've got a candidate for you.
ठीक है.
Welcome. If you're looking to sign up, you have to talk to the instructor. Head over to that building in the courtyard.
अरे भाई नहीं करना चाहिए था दवा दिया भाई. नहीं दबा था भाई गलती से दबा दिया भाई. भाई गलती से दबा दिया भाई. कोई बात नहीं भाई सबको मारेंगे. तू किधर जाता है. ओ भाई सबको मार देंगे भाई. कुछ भाई गॉड ऑफ वॉर की तरह लग रहा है ना.
डेथ इज अ ब्लेसिंग.
यू शुड सी अ कमांड पोस्ट ओवरलुकिंग द वेटिंग रूम. यू हैव अ कंप्यूटर इनसाइड एंड अ सर्विस डोर लीडिंग इनटू द माइन. दैट कंप्यूटर विल अलाउ यू टू ओपन द सर्विस डोर एंड कट कम्युनिकेशंस विद द लोअर फ्लोर. द पीपल इन द ट्रेनिंग सेंटर विल हैव नो आईडिया व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन जस्ट अबव देयर हेड्स.
तो अच्छा एक मिल गया भाई बॉटल. तो डोर ओपन लिफ्ट कनेक्ट. तो ठीक है भाई लेवल अप हुआ है 2 लेवल. मैं ये लूंगा सिर्फ और ये दोनों लूंगा. मैंने एक बाद में पढ़ा था भाई ये दोनों. यहाँ पे क्या है. अच्छा ये थोड़ा रेसिडेंट इविल की तरह लगती नहीं रहा भाई. लिफ्ट रेसिडेंट इविल. ध्यान से करेंगे भाई. ध्यान से भाई बिना आवाज किए ऊपर है, इधर है, इधर है, ठीक है। अरे फिर से नहीं रे, कब से बोल रहा हूँ यार, भाई चांदी चांदी वाला सबको मारेंगे। भाई मैं बोल रहा हूँ आराम से करते, भाई मुझे छोड़ दो, अकेला आराम से करना है मुझे। मगर नहीं, मेरे को आराम से नहीं करने देगा। ओए